Watch what happens when I put a drop of water on my phone camera. Thanks to Google for sponsoring this video. Well, the droplet forms a tiny dome, and when light hits this dome, it gets bent and focused just like a lens. I'm putting a drop of water on the front-facing camera. The macro lens on this Pixel phone is already great, but with the drop, we've now got one lens on top of another. So we've turned our phone into a microscope. The droplet magnifies the image, and then the phone's lens zooms in on that image. It already works great lying flat, but the real magic happens when you flip the phone over. I hope this is gonna work. I have to get this water drop right under the ultra-wide lens. The drop sticks to the glass thanks to adhesion, and with gravity pulling it downward, the drop becomes more spherical, resulting in a more convex lens, and that increases the magnification even more. And you can use this to see some really cool things.
Whoa. Do you see that?
This is a $20 bill, and you can see all the tiny security details. And this is a tiny dead fly. I'm honestly pretty impressed with how much detail you can see. Look how complex its wings are. What I love is that you can capture this miniature world in 4K with just a phone and a drop of water. If you want to try it yourself, you can shop the Pixel 10 Pro right here on YouTube. Just click the shopping shelf below this video. And the first 200 people to use code Veritasium at checkout on the Google Store get $150 off the new Pixel lineup.
Is that like a little hair on my finger? Am I Spider-Man?